Are you searching on YouTube and trying to find some ways to make money online, but yet nothing seems to be working and you are not making any money at all? In this video, I'm gonna show you step by step exactly how you can start. If you stick with me until the very end of this video, I'm gonna give you away a very special copy and paste scripts that will make everything so much easier for you that you can literally knock it off in less than 10 minutes even if you don't have any online experience or haven't make a single dime before on the internet. This matters today is 100% free and worldwide. But before we go into the video, make sure you have clicked on the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss any videos that can help you to make more money online. And if you like this video, you can also share this video to your family, to your friends. I'm super excited and right now, let us get into the video. Alright, first of all, I want you to go to google.com right now. And I want you to type in a keyword that's Capterra. And press on search. And you are gonna see the first website, the first link that pop up as you can see right here, www.capterra.com. And click on this. And this is what it looks like once you click on the link. So basically on the website, you and I, we can jump on here and create for a free account and begin making money by simply reviewing some of the most popular software in the marketplace. I'll show you exactly how to make that. But before I go into the actual step-by-step strategy, there are one huge mistake. One deadly mistake that I want you to avoid so that you can actually make money, because there are many beginners. They come on this website, they sign up for a free account, but at the end of the day, they are making this one deadly mistake. And they are costing them not making any money at all, and I don't want that to happen to you. So, make sure you stick with me until the end and I will show you what mistake that you should be avoiding and how you can actually withdraw your money sending into your bank account. So right now, I want to show you the next step. I want you to hover your mouse and go on to click on this, write a review. Once you click on that, you will land on this page right where it says review software. Share your experience with other software buyers. And they have a search bar right here that you can type in different products or different software that you have been using, and you can search on that and you can review, write a short reviews about that. And each and every one of that, you are going to make $10 again and again. So here are some of the example of the popular software that you can review. For example, Basecamp, Dynamics, Freshbooks, HubSpot, Marketing Automation, QuickBooks, Salesforce, and so on. But sometimes I don't even use this software at all. But I believe that there are some of the software that you have been using. For example, PowerPoint, Excel, Google Docs. There are a lot of different famous software that you are able to write a short reviews and make money. But before you freak out, don't have to worry, because I'll show you exactly how to write those reviews. It will take you about 5 to 10 minutes, and also if you stick with me until the end of this video, I'm gonna actually give you away a few copy and paste script that can make your life literally so much easier, and with that, you can make some money right off the gate. So, for the example of this video, we are gonna type in PowerPoint, okay? This is what we are gonna be writing a review on this website, and click on the search button. And you will land on this page. And you can see here, PowerPoint by Microsoft. Click on this. And you're gonna land on this brand new page. So right now, you have to type in your personal information and sign up for a free account. So you have to fill in your first name, your last name, email address, job title, organization name, industry, and so on. And also your job title, for example, you're gonna put in executive, and also your organization name. Maybe you are from students, you are from university, you are college students, Or maybe you are from certain company, but also it's not really important because you can just put in not applicable. And on the industry, you can put in, for example, banking industry. For the company says you can put this 200 up to 500 employees. Because all of this information, it doesn't really matter. They will not go through and check whether you put in the real information or not. But most importantly, you have to put in your correct name and also email address. And how long have you used this software? Oh, probably over 2 years, okay? How frequently do you use this software? I will probably choose daily or weekly. So what is your role in using this software? I'm a user. After you fill in all of this information, click on this next. So right now, on the second page, they want you to give a rating about PowerPoint. So probably, I think the overall quality is about 4. And the ease of use, I will probably give this 5 stars. And features and functionality, I will also give 5 stars. Customer support, 4 stars. Value for money, 5 stars. And there's a quick tip that I want to give you is that make sure that you put at least 5 or 4 stars, okay? Because if you put 1 or 2 stars, this company Capterra, they are not going to approve the review because it looks so bad. And PowerPoint, it doesn't like people to give them some bad reviews, and that's why they are not paying you any money. So make sure that you put in at least 4 or 5 stars for all the rating, as you can see here. And also the second tip that I want to give you, make sure that you fill in all of the information, even though they say it's optional, but you still have to fill in all of the information so that way you can secure your money, so that you can make sure that they gonna pay you the money for doing this review. And how likely is it that you would recommend PowerPoint to a friend or colleague? And I will probably click on this 9. After you fill in all of your information, click on this next page. And we are gonna reach on the last page, and this is the most important part throughout the entire video, because if you do it wrongly, you are not gonna make any money. And so this is the deadly mistakes which I talk about, because once you put in your review, you submit them, they have to go through an approval process. If they disapprove your review, you are not gonna make any money. So I want you to make sure that you get at least your first 2 reviews get approved, so that you can make money again and again with other different reviews. So I'm going to give you a way of free copy and paste script for PowerPoint. As you can see right here, a PowerPoint copy and paste script 1. And you can see here, here is the pros, the cons, the overall. I've written this for you, the pros, the cons, and also the overall, some personal opinion, and also I'll give you another alternative, my PowerPoint copy and paste script too. You can see, here is the pros, the cons, overall, it's same as the copy and paste script 1. So you can basically copy the entire stuff and paste it right there with all the pros and cons and the overall opinion, paste the script right here. You just have to copy all of this script and paste it to the website. Copy and paste the script right here, and you can see here the optional. This is very very important, because a lot of beginners, they see that it is optional and they are lazy. They don't want to put in anything, and they just leave it blank, and that's why their review is not getting any approved. So make sure that you utilize my copy and paste script, paste all the thing right there, so that way it saves you so much time. And so right now, I'm gonna do it live for you, so that you know what happens after you fill out. Gonna copy this pros, and I click copy, and I go back to the Capterra, and click on this paste, and I go back here and copy the cons, go back to the website and click on paste. And the last part, describe your overall experience with PowerPoint. Go back to the overall, copy, and then paste. the title of your review, just put in PowerPoint review. And that's all. That's all you need to do. Did you switch from another product? Click on this no. Click on this and click on submit. And they are gonna pop up this new verification. Make sure that you do it correctly for this. So I'm just do it live for you right now. They want you to click this traffic lights. So here are the traffic lights. Okay, verify. So yeah, I think that's it for the entire review process. They will say your product review has been submitted. Your reviews help other business users like yourself make better software decisions. That's how you are gonna make $10 once they approve your review. So right now, you have to do on different other reviews. For example, you can do Extreme Planner, Basecamp, Jira, Project Center, Gusto, Salesforce, Trello, and so on. So many different of products you can do. And the best part is that you don't have to actually use the software yourself. You can basically just copy and paste all those pros, cons, and also the overall experience. Paste it right there and you are going to get paid by this website. And if you find some sort of value from my video, be sure to smash that like button and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more future videos, and I'll see you on my next video. Peace out.